nice video walk around here of our beautiful 2006 BMW Z4 M. It's a beautiful, beautiful car. So I'm gonna do a little distance walk around, then I'll get up close, and my goal will be to try to show you every tiny little flaw I can find, because obviously I'm about 3-4 feet away right here and it looks excellent. It is used, so we can find something on here, I'm sure. We'll get up on the hood now. Overall, really good shape. It's just dust. Tiny little spots, really tiny right here. Drilled rotors. Just going up the body line now. Tiny little scratch right here. Little teeny scratch right here. This could probably be scratched off. This is like something on it, so I can get that off. Yeah. And then it's got the door trim protector all around here. You can pull this off if you want to, or save it. Drill slot or drill rotors in the rear. Spots are right here. A couple tiny little spots. That's a little wind protector, a little whatever the top's down right there. Same thing on this side, it's got the door protector all the way down. Check out the interior now. Love this dark brown look. The seats look excellent. Love that color. Seats, 6-speed manual, center console. Crank it up for you real quick. Pop the hood for you. So we're gonna find a radio station for you. There you go. Pop the hood for you now. Inline 6-cylinder. These things make excellent power. Looks to be bone stock. Sounds great. It's a nice little cold start. Sounds great. ahead and drop the top for you real quick. Nice and easy. That's what I love about these Z4s. Yes.